I'm rushing to go catch my train right now. It's 4:47. I'm gonna catch my train at 4:51. So I gotta cross the bridge and get over the top. All right, there it is. Going to the Amazon Fresh store to do my Amazon returns. So those that have been into one of these stores, you get a free. I used to have these carts where you can just use the cart to do all your shopping. It tells you what to do on your app to the customer service returns and pick up first and do my returns. Thank you.
They have lockers here if you need to do a pickup, recycling. But I don't like this book right here. Jamie Oliver's Five Ingredients. Let's see, this one is good. Seasonal aisle. There's not too much here, but I am noticing something I haven't seen anyplace else. This soap. Peppermint scent. Yes, my favorite. So I'm going to pick up one of these. I have some cards. Not too much stuff here, but this is a small selection of cards. The ornament. Regular bags, which are right, a lot of places you can't find those already. And of course, some more of these. The almond always goes really fast. Don't see any. But I am going to get one of those. Stopped at Home Goods for a little few things, and they already have Valentine's stuff. Look at these cards. Got a lot of cute things, all Valentine's stuff. So I'm just trying to check out now. There's still a little bit of Christmas left, but yeah, not too much. Gifts in here. And these prints. Alright, it's time for advent calendars day 9. We're going to start with the dog advent calendar. Number 9. It's over here. Right here. This one. Look, it's in it. What is that? What is it? Like it's a ball. Oh yeah, out of the way. He's got a ball, but he's probably not gonna want it. The puppy's gonna play with this. Look, ball. All right, I'm gonna open up the rituals, and we're on. You already got your treat. Oh, there's Christmas. Timeless traditions. Plum, pear, star anise. Okay, now it's time for the Harry Potter. Looks like it's the entrance to Diagon Alley. Okay, so we got the two brick wall doors to Diagon Alley. We got our ritual space glow. Herbs, an espresso, a Lindor truffle, and two C's candy stars. So that's going to be it for this vlog, Vlogmas Day Number 9. Have a good night. See you tomorrow.